News 8's Weather on the 8's with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Checking it out, the river stage is going to be pretty much falling everywhere across the region. Don't see any real problems with the rivers. They're coming down. That's good news. 13.5 feet at Harrisburg at last report. Marietta, 47.5 feet. There are some good news there indeed across most of the valley for this morning. No real problems weather-wise. I think we're going to continue to see a pretty decent day today, although I can't rule out isolated thundershowers this afternoon. Less likely than yesterday, but still a possibility. We'll get to near that 80-degree mark, a little on the sticky side today, but again, a little better day. Overnight tonight, that fog may reform. We're down near 60 degrees. Then tomorrow, warm one, up into the low, maybe even mid-80s. Now, I wouldn't be shocked if there was a shower in a few spots, but I think mainly a sunnier day for tomorrow. Looking at it live on our Harrisburg Sky Cam, you're starting to see the fog out there. There's a little bit of patchy, dense fog. Right now, we've got to slip down to 59 degrees. East-southeast winds at just around 3 miles an hour. Some fog, but no rain right now. Radar is dry all across the region. Now, as we pull out a little bit across the country, you see those thunder showers that kind of popped up over us. And in the east, there's still a little circulation down in here. That's what's left of Lee. Then you go off to the north of us. Look what's happening. You see one little band of clouds here, another little band of clouds there, another little band of clouds off the Pacific Northwest in Vancouver and British Columbia. These are weak fronts, cold fronts. Eventually, though, they're going to try and come down across the valley, cool things down as we go through the end of the week. What about some rain? Well, right now, just again, patchy clouds out there. Predictor showing those kind of drying up, but then pop up popcorn-like thunder showers this afternoon. Not everywhere. Not everywhere. Overnight tonight, we dry it out. Now, predictor saying maybe a pop-up thunder shower, but mostly a dry day tomorrow. Then we start to get that first cold front coming in. That'll cause some showers and storms as we head into the day on Wednesday. And then another front comes in on Thursday. Maybe a few more thunder showers then, and it really starts cooling down. So it stays warm for the beginning of the week. Even into Wednesday, we're still in the 70s, and I think some thunder showers moving through. Then Thursday cools down, dries out, nice weather, but more autumn-like weather at the end of the week.
I'll say. All right. Sounds good. All right. Thank you.